My name is Karen Wright. I am a pediatric neuro-oncologist at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, and I take care of children and young adults with brain and spinal cord tumors. When I first meet with a patient, I usually tell them that I don't expect them to remember anything I say in the first visit. That first visit's particularly overwhelming. I think it's difficult at any point to get a diagnosis of cancer, but it's particularly devastating when it's your child. You know, the questions that tend to swirl are, you know, was it something I did? Is it curable? Will my other children be affected? And I think these are all questions that we as physicians struggle with. So the important thing is to reassure patients and families and caregivers that this is a partnership going forward, and that, you know, they're going to teach me as much as I teach them. People ask me, why did you go into studying brain tumors? It's an amazing field to be in, just in terms of that relationship that grows from the outset through the patient's care. It truly is a shared journey, and I think that's one of the things that makes it particularly rewarding and one of the reasons that I went in to oncology. Colleagues here in collaboration with researchers from the Broad Institute at MIT and Harvard were the first to survey hundreds of a particular type of tumor called a low-grade glioma, for which they actually found a particular genetic mutation or change called BRAF, for which we actually now have targeted therapies to treat patients. This is just one example of what can be done when devoted physicians, I think, collaborate with world-renowned scientists here at the Dana-Farber. That in combination with the amazing support staff, which includes nurses and nurse practitioners and physician assistants and social workers and pharmacists, therapists from a host of disciplines, really makes Dana-Farber a leading institute in children's cancer care.